everyone, Jaleesa here with a new foundation from Makeup Forever. Makeup Forever Matte Velvet Skin. So I am personally so excited for this new launch. It's the new line of matte foundations from Makeup Forever. And let me tell you, as an extremely oily girl that literally carries blotting papers around with me everywhere I go, this is already one of my Holy Grail foundations. So, Makeup Forever previously had a matte foundation called Matte Velvet Plus Mattifying, which I absolutely loved since it really kept me really, really matte, but it was really thick. So this new one is much improved over the previous. This foundation is not as heavy as the previous version, and the coverage is full, but it actually looks like skin. As much as I don't mind looking like a cake face, it's not all cakey or masky or anything like that. And on top of all that, it keeps my oil at bay. It's oil-free and it easily blends with a sponge. I know some thicker matte foundations, you have to use like a dense foundation brush to really get it to blend out. Not this one. The finish is of course matte, and it didn't crack or separate when I wore it. This foundation is 1 ounce, and at the exchange, it comes in a diverse range of 30 shades, so you should be able to find your perfect match. Makeup Forever Matte Velvet Skin Foundations and other Makeup Forever products can be found at select exchanges or at shopmyexchange.com at 15% off MSRP every day. Bye guys.